Happy birthday, Granny! Time to blow out your candles! Oh no! My teeth! Without them, I'll look like an old woman! Ooh! Just gotta send this text to my boyfriend! I cannot wait for tonight! We're gonna have such a great time! Huh. It'll be hard to have a great time looking like this. Time to freshen up! Can't forget a spritz of perfume. Oh boy. Gotta work on my aim. Now for my favorite blush. It works so great with my skin tone.
Excuse me, dear. Don't mind me. I'm just doing some cleaning. Just gonna clean up all this dust. Is that a text message on Eva's phone? Huh? Who is it from? Better not be a boy. I need a better look. Ugh. Time for drastic measures. Hulk? Baby? See you at 6? Oh no, no, no. That can't be right.
Hey, babe. Slide a little closer.
Oh my goodness gracious! Not my baby!
Granny! Are you peeking at my texts?
No, no. I was just stretching my back.
There! I'll just check my breath. Oh, right. I still have perfume mouth. Can't go out like that. Wait. Where's the toothpaste? Maybe it's in the cabinet.
Ah-ha-ha-ah! Now's my chance to enact my plan. Food coloring? Just a few drops should work.
Oh! Here's the toothpaste! Good thing I found it! Okay, time to finish up so I can see Hulk! It smells so minty fresh! Scrub, scrub, scrub! No more gross perfume mouth for me! And spit and rinse! What happened?! My teeth have turned blue! Why are my teeth blue?! It must be the toothbrush! Betrayal! I can't let him see me like this! Oh, it's just not fair! All my plans…
Oh, oh, oh. My back. Oh, I shouldn't have done all that bending. Oh, this house just gets so dusty.
Ooh, I might break my high score! Yes! I did it! Take that! I'm the best! Aw, my chip bowl is empty. Guess I'll just have to go get some more snacks.
Dust, dust, dust. Dust everywhere. This desk gets especially dirty. Have to do some extra cleaning here. Oh, what an interesting looking game. I'll just take a closer look. Huh. Time for Granny to show what she's made of. Headset on. I'm ready to go. Take that. And that.
Oh, a good move!
Hey, I'm talking to you! Your aim is weak! You hear me?
Granny? What are you doing?
It's called winning, dear.
Oh, Granny. I guess I'm on a gaming break. How long can she actually play for, right? She's old. She'll get tired soon. Selfie! This is my good angle. Granny! Come on! It's my turn for the computer!
Aw, there's gotta be a way out of this. I could use some water.
Fine, Granny.
Now's my chance. I'm gonna need the tape. Just gonna take this piece of tape and cover the sensor on the mouse. Perfect! Now for the marker. Have to be quick. I'll just color over the tape and the sensor. Done! Now to hide the evidence before Eva returns.
Here's your glass of water, Granny.
Oh, thank you, Eva. You're such a dear. Here's your computer back.
Yes! Finally! Time to get back to it. Hey, something's wrong with the mouse. No, no, no! It's not working! Oh, come on! Why isn't the mouse working? Ugh, it's not fair. So long, high score.
Time for more Granny gaming! Come to Granny! Time for me to get a high score! Let's go! Wait, the mouse isn't working! So long, piece of tape! knit my way up the leaderboard. Oh, Ava. This barbecue party is going to be great. Okay. Time to start assembling these hot dogs. I'll just use this skewer to pick up a hot dog. Put it in the bun and add ketchup. And of course, we can't forget the mustard. Mmm, that's a fine-looking hot dog. Here you go, dear.
Ooh, this looks delicious!
All right, no more stalling. Time to finish all these dogs. And next! Done and done and done! Time for the last one! Phew! Hot dogs are hard work.
Phew! You're telling me, Granny.
Now for the last step. Ava, what are you doing?
These hot dogs are just so good, Granny.
Oh, you? Now we don't have enough for the party. What am I even gonna do with you? Wait a second. Granny is getting a grand idea. Just gonna break this hot dog in half. Now to put my hand and knuckle next to the hot dog piece. Adding ketchup will make it look more real. And a skewer to finish off the look.
Oh,
oh, this is great!
Granny! What's wrong? Are you okay?
I skewered my finger, Ava! Save me! My poor finger!
My poor Granny's finger!
I'll just pull it out. Better check to see if it's okay. Jump! Ha! These hot dogs are delicious. There's no better way to spend the day than baking. Ooh, these smell delicious. These will be a great treat later. Oh, look at the mess I made on my apron. Oh, hello, dear. Glad to see you home.
And then he told me that he needed to get a haircut. It was so funny. I know. I couldn't believe it either. Wait, seriously? That's amazing! No, I hadn't heard that at all. And she really said that they were gonna buy her a new car? Oh no! I've spilled all over Granny's tray of goodies! Oh, what am I gonna do? Oh, gross! They're all soggy and ruined! No way to save them! Wait! The homemade cookies I bought at the store! Yes! They'll help me fix this problem! Oh yeah, this will totally work! They look identical! No way Granny will be able to tell the difference! All right, time to switch them up. Just gotta throw these ones out. A clean tray for some new cookies! Oh, these smell so good! I bet they taste good, too! Just gonna set these cookies onto the tray. There we go! All 12 are set out and ready to go! Oh, here comes Granny!
There we go! What? Something's wrong. These cookies… they're different than how I left them. Check the circumference and the sprinkle placement. I think I've seen chocolate and cookies like these before. I know where I've seen them. At the store! These are store-bought cookies! I knew it! I knew these weren't my cookies! I don't know where my cookies are, but this trickery deserves punishment! That's right. Punishment Granny style! This fake spider and this thread ought to work nicely. I'm just gonna flip this cookie over so I can see the bottom. Now for a little piece of tape and the end of the thread. Now to just hide this fake spider under the cookie. She won't suspect a thing. Oh, Ava! Hello, dear. Would you like one of my homemade cookies? They're freshly baked. Look at your face! I got you! Oh, I got you good!
How did she even find out I switched the cookies? Do you have a pranking granny in your life? Let us know in the comments! And don't forget to share this video with your friends! And subscribe to 123 Ghost School's YouTube page for more great videos like this one!